Good luck, people. And this isn't Pup Strip.
Welcome, everyone, to the iRacing BMW Challenge!
Man, you scared me.
Saturday! Be there when people can run three cars, but everyone runs the same one for the same reason. I'm done.
Nice.
That dude sounds like he is fingering his microphone. Alright, boys and girls, 15th, got a lot of ground to make up to have a good finish here. Good thing we had a good start. Let's get going. I'm not in a rush to pass anybody right now. Honestly, I need a safety rating more than I need the I rating. Oh.
Go left. I don't know if you touched, I'm sorry if you did.
I just really need to get some space here so I can start opening the taps. This guy in front of me needs to get past. Like, today. No. We're all kind of spread out so far, so. That was risky.
I didn't get any accuracy at all. Got a pro car on the left.
I was thinking about diving in on there. So we started 13th, we're now up to 12th. Yeah, we're up to 12th. Kendra, I need you for a second.
I'm kind of getting ass creeped at the moment.
All right, well, I'll deal with it then. It's not that big of a deal.
What do you mean?
Oh, the song's skipping forward. I'll see if I can do it on the straight. For those who are hearing it, I'm going to try to fix it on the overshot. I gotta restart it, but I think we're good now. No, it's being a tool. I'm not even fucking... I hate iTunes sometimes. There it goes, it closed. That's driving me nuts. Now we can get back to work, because we're running 202s, and that's nowhere near where I want to be doing right now. I'd like a top... some banging! No problem. Long race. I don't need to push it right now.
I gotcha. Sometimes we just find ourselves next to people at inopportune times.
Yeah, that corner's too fast for... I didn't want to push it. Not worth it. I didn't have the run, though I probably should have one here. Still run 202s. Oh shit. I was going up into him there. 2x is fine. I've gotten like 7x almost on all these races. I'm definitely being held up here by the... the Rat Pack. I'm definitely losing time there. I try to apex late and I never get it right.
Car on your way. Still there. Clear on the way. We got a slow car up ahead.
You guys are doing stopping in the middle of the street. I know you're battling. Come on, you just get a lot faster than that. Think fast, think.
one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Oh, no.
I was trying too hard to get a run. That was just stupid. I'll catch up to them.
Yeah, that's the border for that mistake.
I've done that, I think, every time. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute. I guess I run a second faster than we were running. It's a really bonehead move on my part. I should have just backed off and waited.
Thank you, Ed.
Hate that corner. I really make up a lot of ground on entry, but I make up like 2 or 3 tenths. But I hate it. There we go. I'm making up a lot of ground on these guys. These low speed corners are just little shits. So we're running high 201s, and I'm running a 2:09 on my own. So I'm a second faster than pretty much the PLO's in. Somebody up there had an oopsie daisy. Right there. I hate that it takes so long to catch up. I wish I could catch up in like 2 laps and then get to work all over again. I wonder how far ahead that group is. I don't see them anymore.
Tennessee while going down the front street.
We're consistent. It's the second 2 minute nine we got. Alright, we're here. Guy in front of me is super. Hungry. That's also a very skittish corner. Don't hit that curb at all. What is happening up here? Can I get this guy?
Car on your left.
He pinched me. Guy in front in the blue car has got to calm the fuck down. Uh-oh. Yeah, I really wish I had a little bit more grip coming out of that corner. Yeah, I'm running almost a second slower now. Uh-oh.
We're hungry blinking.
Am I blinking?
Go left.
Yes. Yes.
Severely.
Just keep me informed when you're closing up and I'll get out of the way.
You got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Thought I had that. I'll see if I can stick with this guy, because clearly he's fast. He caught up to me, and I was running almost two minute sevens. Yeah, I just went for it and locked up. You pussy, you should have went for it. The guy in front of us is all over the place. How did I get a 4x for that? That was stupid. I wasn't even close.
Thank you.
I was retarded. I don't think I'm gonna have enough time.
Stupid. Talking to myself.
Oh, he lost it. There's another spot. Maybe we might be able to get the top 10 yet. Fucking locked up.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
This is the aggressive guy too. I did not want to get in behind him. A lot of mistakes this time. We got about 3 laps to go. Oh, we lost it again.
My own bloody fault.
That was a sweet 360 though.
Yeah.
I need a better takeoff from that fucking corner. There's something everyone else is doing that I'm not. Are they just got more balls or what? I don't know. Shit. Not a very good race for me. I was gonna try to move out of the way, but I figured it would just be best if I just stayed put.
That's the best thing to do.
I was having a good run last night and don't know what the hell is going on today.
We're losing a lot of points this race.
You and me both, Seamus.
On your left. We're on the way. So I picked up one spot from where I started.
Clean racing, guys. That was a lot of fun.
Well, that sucked.
Next time, guys.
I understand why people stop on the front straight immediately after the first one.